Welcome back, everybody. My name is Alton, and welcome to Quake. Let's play Quake 4. Or just Quake 4.
I know a little about Strogg weaponry. Mind if I take a look at your railgun?
Yep. Go ahead.
Stepped up the field output by 300%. Now that railgun is really gonna rip the Strogg a new one. You'll be able to shoot straight through guys.
Ooh, I like you. I wish you'd live. 300%, huh? That means more damage. That's the one thing the railgun doesn't do at the beginning is
hit. Just when I think the straw can't sink any lower, I see shit like this. Is this what the straw have planned for all of us if they take over the Earth?
Yep. This is exactly what they planned. They don't care.
Why? Why would the straw do this?
I don't know. I think I said it before. I don't care.
Something about that gives me the creeps. Don't touch it.
Don't worry. This is data processing. I probably ran out of hard drive space or something. Needed brain control. Oh dear. Things is that kind of crap. Okay. Remember how many we passed? Oh yeah.
Hey, this is Hollingbeck. Good job. The TSDs are being redeployed. I'll get back up here on the double.
Oh, sure. Shoot rockets. That's not fair.
This won't take long.
Better not. One of those things. Great. Thought I heard a dog. Lasted for a good long while, though. Well, we made it back, too. Such a shame. Like I said, wear a red t-shirt and get it over with.
Restoring the power.
Thank you.
Now I need you to locate the control room that opens the hangar doors. Move quick. Troop transport is waiting to land.
Which is apparently this way, because going the other way.
This is Dr. Lockwood, awaiting activation of the inner doors.
Seriously? Seriously, I get all the way up here, do the things I do, and I die because there's a freaking fire on the floor here. That doesn't really make a lot of sense. There and got killed, and I didn't hit F5 for ages.
This is Falcon 1, awaiting activation of the hangar doors.
So I thought. Must have been impressed by the light that I completely forgot. Once. Okay. I think I'd better keep moving. Didn't I just hit the open the damn door button? I think I did. Yeah, I'm pretty reasonably sure I did. Oh man. What am I supposed to bloody do? Get out? Yeah, I'm liking that strategy.
This is Falcon 1. What's the holdup? This zone is hot and I need to land.
Get to sleep.
Oh yeah, splendid work, Altarn. operator. I guess it's a Strogg, don't have much for security. Safety, that is. I don't think safety first has ever even entered their minds. Guess what? I got 24. Better. Could try this gun. Seems to be like a ultimate end of any discussion possible. It's a waste of ammo. I killed the other one previously because it's not around. My hope is that I'm going to run into more of those things. My suspicions tell me otherwise. See that? Oh, I saw that, alright. I think Falcon 1 would have been better off outside. Seem to be alive. What's the ruckus about them? Yark. Right. I have a blaster, very low ammo, rocket launcher, real gun. Screams loud enough.
Hey, this is Rogue. What are you doing? Find me so we can get on with our mission.
You, police the area for weapons and ammo. There's no telling when that thing could return. You, contact HQ. Have them send medics immediately.
Yes,
sir. Just
got
our asses handed to us. Some creature ambushed my team. It must be guarding the towers.
Snag a few cohesion inducers from the weapons locker. Here, this ought to make your hyperblaster a little more useful in tight spots.
Your what?
I can't talk right now.
Damn, what a mess!
That tower guardian tore through us like a tornado of knives. All right, Strauss, both Kane and I are in the data storage tower. What now?
Greetings, Corporal Roth. You must locate the security interfaces. There is one at the top of each tower that must be disabled to gain access to the core. But be careful, only Corporal Kane can access them.
Will do, Rhodes out. Well, you heard the man, let's find that security station. Let's see what you're made of, freak. You picked the wrong one to tangle with. Look right, look right! That's it, show no mercy. Let's see what you're made of, freak. Shit, I think I can see my house from here.
Let's get you to that security interface at the top of this tower.
Here, let's do that.
Next episode. Thanks again for watching, and join me again for more Let's Play Quake 4. Goodbye for now.